Again. Gylfi Sigurdsson. There's some potential in this move.
That's the brilliance of the...
Going for goal!
Very close to giving them the lead. Here's Sterling.
Coutinho. Confident and quality on the ball.
And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away.
Song.
It's looking good, this move. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage.
Sturridge! Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Coutinho. Kane. And this is like a kid in the playground. He's never changed. He just wants the ball, and he'll go and get it if his team haven't got it.
Yeah, he wants to be involved everywhere, all over the pitch, and you just wonder how he lasts the full 90 minutes.
Conte. Daniel Sturridge. Well, good through ball.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Coutinho.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Adam Lallana.
Conte.
Cleverly done with that technique. Excellent passing. Great interplay.
In with a chance.
Got in the way.
Conte.
It's a great understanding here. Here comes the challenge. It's a very good interception.
There's good progress with this attack.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? And that's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be OK.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Son!
Really good try to try and get his team in front. Just off target.
Coutinho.
Here's Harry Kane. Tackle here.
Song.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. Good forward play from them. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And now the shot!
Shot blocked here.
That's a great throw! It's been a very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. Wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Comes in strongly.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Opportunity now! Oh, they lead by two now! Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Well, they're in a good position here. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. So, Alan... And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Challenges for the ball. Daniel Sturridge. It's looking good, this move. Good pass, getting it forward. Good defending. Jerdan Shaqiri. Coutinho. It's a neat pass. Sturridge. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It will be a corner. Son! Oh, well saved. There's the ball in. David Luiz! Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Turnover of possession here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Coutinho! They've coped with it well defensively. Son. Coutinho. This could be... Coutinho! He's made the save. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. There's good progress with this attack. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Daniel Sturridge. Good challenge here. Jerdan Shaqiri. Lukaku. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position there. And it's a shot now!
Well, his name is shortened to the point, and so is his style of play. Kane scores.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Now Kane. Sterling. Good forward play from them. Building steadily here, keeping possession. That passing is top class. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures
to bring them level. He wheeled away in celebration, Harry Kane. Another fine goal from the Englishman.
And that's flown past the keeper before really he could react.
Well, where do we go from here, now that they're level, after being so far behind? It goes out wide again. Chris Smalling. Now Kane. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Son. Conte. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. That's very good link-up play.
Shot up!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Attacking now. Tackle goes in. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
And they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Song. Daniel Sturridge.
Well played.
That's the way to win the ball back. Coutinho. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Song. Oh, what a chance, but the interception has denied them that. It's looking good, this move. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Lukaku. Kane. Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? It'd be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side. Attacking well here. Comes in strongly. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Conte. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. It was promising the build-up then. But the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Kyle Walker. A bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright. He's coming forward with some danger. Sigurdsson!
That's goal! Look at his face, he's absolutely delighted with that. Why wouldn't you be scoring on your debut?
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well.
That's it, the final score, 3-2.